Hello! Comment ça va? Donc, n'hésite pas à commenter, à partager. On continue le jeu.
You're back?
We've got enough omnium now, Miss Shelley.
That was quick. I can't believe that Eva would give you her omnium. She's always so stingy with me.
No. Director Eva didn't give it to us. We gathered all of it ourselves from the surface.
Gathered all of this yourselves? You'd need weeks to get this much. How did you do it so quickly?
Zero helped us upgrade an omnium extractor. He really saved us a lot of time.
Is that so? I might have to play around with it later.
How's Mia?
Oh, everything's good. All debugged and dormant, just waiting for you. Come with me.
Was I asleep?
Mia! You're awake!
Hello, Ruby.
Hey, cutie. You're finally awake. I've fully upgraded Mia. Every aspect of her performance has been improved.
Seems like her language module hasn't been fixed.
Don't you think that's cute? Oh, that's right. I also gave her the ability to switch up her costume. Not bad, right? Isn't it cute?
Welcome back, Mia.
Sorry for worrying everyone.
I'm sorry for the urgent summons. We've detected Abyssin activity, and analysis of the signal indicates it's a type we've never seen before.
Yo, comment ça va?
An unknown type. Where is it now, Larson?
The signal only lasted a brief period, and we couldn't pinpoint it. The area of potential activity has been designated a containment zone, however.
Nice.
At present, there are still several unstable spatial rifts at the border of the containment zone. While there are no signs of an imminent large-scale gray space entity invasion, we still need to conduct some investigations in the interior to guarantee security. Executors from the nearby Silver Coast Research Station have been sent to the target area, but they lack experience handling an Abyssant. Because of that, I'd like to ask you, Lin, to provide support. If we can locate and defeat the Abyssant, obtaining its Crystamax would certainly help accelerate our research in gray space entities.
Okay, ça marche.
As you wish, Larson. I'll take Shirley and the Executor with...
Remember, we know next to nothing about this Abyssant. Its size, field ability, fighting style. We're in the dark here, so be careful.
Ça fonctionne. Ah, vous voyez, partage chez des potes. T'as mis un. Oui, type Norman, en fait, t'as un pote, il a mis ça. C'est pas très logique. Ah bah ça, c'est comme ça. Hein. C'est un pote, il a mis ça. Excusez-moi. Je suis abonné à ton YouTube. Ok, ça marche. Des fois sur YouTube, c'est ou des fois sur Twitch. Et plus sur Twitch, YouTube pour l'événement pour Fortnite. Ou autre chose, n'est pas arrivé aussi. D'ailleurs, la chaîne YouTube ou pas? Atsu 98 GP GTA. Bon, c'est bien. Ouais, allez, ok, ça marche. Non, c'est bien de passer. Ok, ça marche. Bonne journée. Peut-être à plus tard.
Saki? What are you doing here? Aren't you on city duty today?
Oh, I volunteered for this team. After all, isn't the investigation of potential gray space entities invasions also for the safety of the city?
Serious as ever, I see. Let me make the introductions. This is Saki Fua, captain of the Maroria Security Special Forces, and someone you can definitely count on.
Saki Fua, Special Forces Captain at your service. A pleasure to meet you all.
So what's the situation here?
The gray space entities near the Rift have all been dealt with. I have orders to remain here and see that the Rift closes. But I've detected another space-time Rift has opened nearby. I don't know how it's looking, however, and there's no backup in the area.
Leave it to me. Don't let that Rift worry you a second longer.
Thanks, Lin. It's in your hands, then.
Okay. Il y a quelque chose, c'est là-bas. relancer par contre. À tout de suite sur...